Okay, so that takes care of that. Now we have to move on to our next K, which is B. And we're building our W2, where K equals B. So I will be able to look at paths that have both A and B added onto them. Okay, so I starts at A, and J starts at A. So I'm looking for the minimum between from A to J, from A to A is infinity, or A to B is 3, plus B to A is infinity. So that stays infinity. Okay, let's remind ourselves of what's going on here. This says the shortest path from A to A directly will be the minimum between A to A, which is infinity, or A to A by way of A, which is infinity, or A to A by way of B, which is 3 plus infinity. Okay, so infinity. J is B, so I'm looking right here. So that's going to be the minimum between 3 and the path from A to B. A to B is 3. Plus B to B is infinity. So that's minimum between 3 and infinity is 3. No improvement there. C, so I'm looking here. Okay, so it'll be the minimum between 1 and the path from A to B. A to B is 3. Plus B to C. B to C is 1. 3 plus 1 is 4. So 1 versus 4. I like 1. That 1 versus 4, that's A to C. So I could go to C with a count of 4 by going A to B to C, right? Or I could go directly A to C. So I can use to get from A to C, to get from A to C, making use of A or B intermediate along that path. Okay, update J to D. So the minimum A to D is I've got minimum between infinity and A to B is 3, plus B to D is 2, 3 plus 2 is 5. So A to D is 5, A to D is 5. So I've got 1, that's using A or B. So that's 3 plus 2 gives me 5 right there. Okay, so let's now go to an next color, so I goes to B, and J is at A. So now I'm looking here. So it's the minimum of infinity, A to B, or B to B, followed by B to A. B to B is infinity, B to B is infinity, followed by B to A is infinity. So, no joy. Now I'm looking for B to B, by way of B. Okay. B to B by way of B. So B to B is infinity, but B to A is infinity, plus A to B is 3. That gives me infinity. Just check that. B to B by way of B. So, or A, right? So I can't get from B to A, and B to B is infinity. Okay, no good. C. So I'm looking B to C right here. That'll be the minimum of BC, which is 1. BC, which is 1, or by way of B, right? So B to B is infinity, plus B to C is 1, so 1 versus infinity gives us 1, is the minimum. Okay, and then J is D, so I'm looking right here, BD. So it'll be the minimum between 2, BD, or B goes to B, which is infinity, plus B to D, which is in 2, so that gives us infinity. 2 versus infinity is 2. Okay. Color. I goes to C. J goes to A. Okay, so now I have C to A right here. So C to A is infinity, or C to B. C to B is infinity, so I'm done. No help. Okay. let's just pause for a minute and make sure that's okay. I'm looking for C to A by way of A right here or B right here. The B is the new one I just added on. So C cannot get to B, C cannot get to A. Okay, so that's all there. So here's B for my next J, so I'm looking for C to B right here by way of B. Okay, so C to B is infinity, and C to B right here is infinity, or by considering my new intermediate K, C to B is infinity, B to B is infinity, so we've got infinity there. Okay, C, so I'm looking for C to C right here. C to C was infinity, or I can go C to B, C to B is infinity, and then B to C is 1, so infinity. Or infinity plus 1. Okay, then we update to D right here. So I'm looking C to D, minimum between 4, and C to B. C to B is infinity plus B to D. B to D is 2. So it's 4 or infinity plus 2, so that gives me 4. Let me pause just a minute. C to D right here is 4. By way of A, there is no way I can get, well, guess I can go this way by way of A, but there's no way to get back to D at that point. And then by way of B, there's no way I can get to B. Okay, so now we have new color. Okay, J equals A. Okay, so I'm looking at DA right here. IJ is DA. So the original is 1, and I have to compare that to DB plus BA. DB is 4 plus BA is infinity. So the 1 is better. B. So I'm looking DB right here. So I compare 4 versus DB. DB is 4 plus BB is infinity. So 4 is better. C, so now I'm looking DC right here. DC, DC right here, from here to here, okay? And I can go by way of A and B. So I could get something here going. Okay, DC, so it's 2 or DB. DB is 4 plus BC, and BC is 1. So I have 4 plus 1 is 5 versus 2. So 2 is better. Let's pause for a minute there. So it's 2. D to C is 2. 1, 2 by way of A. Or it was 4, right? So I could go, let's see, including the B. It was DB plus BC. DB was 4, DB was 4, which I get from here, plus DB plus DC, that one right there made the 5. Okay, so here's my D. So now I'm looking D to D right here, by way of adding on, by way of D. So I've got my original is infinity. Okay, that's just using from A. Now I can consider getting there from using B as well. So I've got something going there. So the minimum between DD from previous is infinity. And then I have D to B. D to B is 4 plus B to D. B to D is 2. 4 plus 2 is 6. So that's better than infinity. And that path right there from D to D is 1 plus 3 is 4 plus 2 is 6. So D, A, B. Okay, not quite done yet. And I think I'm out of room here. So I'm going to grab this stuff and open up a new page. So let me just grab where I am right now.